cara.
Here. Colonel Brenner to all troops. We've confirmed the location of the rebel base. The enemy is evacuating and our orders are to ground their fleet. AT-ATs are en route to breach the base defenses. You will clear a path and escort two walkers in case of rebel rocket attacks. Protect them with your lives. walkers penetrating the outer perimeter. Checkpoint 2, halfway to the base.
Sometimes I amaze even myself.
An enemy commander is on site!
Rocket hit on the walker!
What's the plan?
Evasive
access.
Walker is in firing range. Prepare to assault the base. We need to establish a beachhead. Take the rebel hangars. We'll stage our final attack from there.
I was gonna run, did you?
Coming under control.
Eyes on me, rebels!
East hangar secure. All forces proceed to the west.
The dark shade.
An agent of the Empire has landed to assist. Grenade, ready!
Are still refueling. Cut off their supplies at the fueling station, fuel pipes, and depot. Rig each location with explosives and claim victory over the rebellion.
What's the plan?
Depot for demolition!
Warrior fight is where everyone...
Han Solo, I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon.
Make ready all troops.
Target destroyed. The rebels can no longer fuel their ships. A few transports might escape, but we'll take off in a matter of hours.
What's happening? Be right back. What's happening, guys? Nope. Well, not tonight. Oh, come on now. Oh, don't worry. Scalar sent me numerous messages. Yep. I saw that. Nice. That's awesome. Hi, Caden. That's okay. Yeah. Yep, yep.
All forces repel the rebels' assault.
Oh, Death Star debris. This should be fun. Nothing like fighting in space with debris. I love it. Yep. Hi, Colton. How you doing, buddy? Trigger's kids are watching. I do. Yep, well, it doesn't unlock for him until 10.
Death Star is gone, but the Imperial fleet remains a threat.
Yep. He got the... No, he got the... I got the Elite Trooper Edition, so I got to play 3 days early. Yep. I'm gold. I'm good, Colton. Thank you.
Proceeding to the rendezvous point.
The Imperials plan to cut a path right through us. Our blockade runners can bar their way if we protect them. blockade runners.
A little more caution and they'd still be flying.
Yes, I figured out the controls.
Are down. The Imperials are advancing. Hold them back.
Another for our side.
Yeah, they tend to upgrade things when they update major updates.
Destroyed.
That's a serious upset.
Another mine destroyed.
That one's for Alderaan.
Only one mine left. Hold the line.
Knew you had him.
Sensors detect incoming TIE bombers. Take them out, quick! Excellent. We've destroyed a wave of TIE bombers.
Don't let them beat us!
Alert! We're taking heavy damage. Focus all fire on the enemy bombers.
Yeah, that'll do.
Ships left. End this now. Finish them off.
Got another.
Today marks a major victory for the Alliance.
Clear us a path to that Mon Calamari cruiser. We'll make these rebels pay. Destroy their blockade runners. Open the way. A TIE bomber squadron has joined us. Protect them during that attack run.
Thanks for coming.
Damn space debris. Trigger. Wait till you fly on this map.
Weapons powered up.
I can't pull up.
Oh, now you jinxed me, Trigger. Had that for a long time. It's not my job to destroy the Corvette, they're true.
Eliminate the mines so we may begin our assault.
That. Yes, Corvettes are knights. They're very funny. Oh, wow. Oh, Luke Skywalker's. Apparently. Oh, I got 7 people watching.
That's what happens when you go off against the Empire.
Mine destroyed.
Yep.
Full breach imminent.
Good work. Our TIE bombs finish their attack run.
Darth Vader. There we go.
They face Vader now.
What?
The area is clear. It's time to press our advantage.
My power is unlimited. Their trickery will be their demise.
All forces, target the Mon Calamari cruiser. Disable those sensor clusters to weaken its defenses. Make their victory short-lived. TIE bomber reinforcements have arrived. Make sure they get through.
I have another job waiting.
They're destroying our TIE bombers. We need to defend them. Our TIE bombers completed their attack run.
This will not stand.
Oh shit.
Dismantling the sensor on its lower hull. It will cripple their defenses. Our numbers run thin. Finish this quickly, or we'll need to withdraw.
I'll return even stronger.
Fall back. The battle is lost.
This cloning facility will fall.
Entering conflict parameters.
Visual scan confirms Republic Venator at base 416B. Eliminate enemy target to gain battlefield tactical advantage.
Acknowledging orders.
Droid bombers have been destroyed. Defend the incoming group. That Venator's disabled. Continue attack. Clear out enemy fighters. High. New objective, eliminate Republic cruisers.
Oh.
Class bomber attack run successful. Republic cruisers must be destroyed. Sensors indicate Republic cruisers have sustained severe damage. Republic cruiser destroyed. Only one Republic cruiser remains.
Worthy of my attention.
Cruisers destroyed. Clear the air of enemy fighters. Successful. Shields disabled. New orders. Target engines to destroy Venator. Hyena class bombers down. Escort the group inbound.
Now all the heroes are taken seriously.
Current tactics appear successful.
Oh, Max.
fast approaching. Concentrate fire on engines. Venator engine destroyed. One remaining.
Offensive success.
Defense is cleared for ground assault. Ambush successful. Commence destruction of Republic forces. Intercept attack run. Republic fighters attempt to disable our tractor beams. Intercept.
Did that last
if
update?
Our tractor beams are brought offline.
Yep.
The Republic cruiser will be freed.
Yeah, that was.
Republic cruiser has sustained critical damage. Continue fire.
Destroyed. Enemy bombers must be destroyed.
You have to... I think you have to... I think you have to siphon first, and then you have attack power. Oh, really? Oh, right. Time I can do a hero. Everybody has them.
Goodbye.
Republic forces now targeting our communications array to prevent us from requesting reinforcements. Reinforcements arrive. Separatist dreadnoughts. Odds of success increasing.
Key tactical support lost.
Hindered. firing on our forces.
Will you stop?
Only one Republic cruiser remains.
I'm hit.
Republic ship count dwindling. Victory conditions approach. Eliminate fighters. Victory secured. Ambush successful.
Apparently not.